We're always on the hunt for toys that can trick our daughter into learning a little. Hey Eggheads, Juan Carlos Bagnell here for Newegg Studios. Following up on our tech for homeschooling videos, we wanted to spend a little time on some STEM activity kits from Best Choice Products. They sent over a trio of sets. Lex ran roughshod over all three, so I feel I've got some decent experiences to share. My daughter is 4 and a half, so we're trying to keep focused schoolwork to maybe 30 minutes a day, most oftentimes a little less. More, we want to supplement play and activity time with projects that allow for more creative expression. This was a big part of her preschool we're trying to maintain at home. That, and it's a fun way for me to take a break from staring at computer monitors all day. We played with the building block marble run set, the magnet tile racetrack set, and the vehicle building toy set. And all three should look pretty familiar if you're up to date with kids' toys, but I was happy to see a little STEM learning twist for each collection. Colorful building platforms, lots of flexibility. Each set comes with instructions for specific projects, but I also think there's a lot of value in just dumping parts out on the floor and letting a kid go nuts. These are exactly the kinds of toys that were popular when I was a kid, and for good reason. It's very constructive play. Fitting pieces together, hand-eye coordination, imagining what a finished project might look like. For Lex, there was a lot of trial and error on how tall she could make something and keep it properly balanced. The building blocks add a bit of gravity to the equation. Track pieces, tubes, and funnels for little painted marbles. Lex is super familiar with these building block systems, so adding the tracks and marbles was an immediate lightbulb moment. Making longer runs, doing drops, and also seeing where pieces not fitted together properly might make bumps that would slow the marble down. She took to this really quickly. Ditto the magnet tile race kit. Another similar toy system to something we already had in-house, flat plastic tiles with magnets on the edges, but these tiles have grooves cut in them to add little light-up cars. Lex loves these systems for vertical construction, but this was a whole new dynamic. Bridges, ramps, dual layers. I totally shouldn't be worried that the first thing she wanted to make was a drag strip. A couple minutes into showing her how the set worked, she turned it into a competition where her car always won. The building toy kit was the more challenging set for her of the three. She's not used to anything like this yet, so grasping the mechanics of using tools and lining up pieces, some rigid, some flexible, I think this came across as more work than the magnet tiles or the blocks. Of course, your child's mileage will vary. Of the three sets, I think this one was my personal favorite. It's all pretty cool stuff. And if you have similar toy building systems at home, there's a pretty good chance these Best Choice kits will be an inexpensive way to augment what you already have. Working with younger kids at home is a challenge. And we want some structured schoolwork, but with everything going on right now, we also don't want to burn them out. Mixing a little hand-eye coordination with some fun construction play is a great recipe for downtime. Engaged, imaginative, and it won't feel like learning. Parents, you're probably going to dig them too. The Newegg team has been putting together some fantastic guides for homeschooling and working at home with tips, tricks, and gear recommendations to help maximize your productivity and play. Make sure you check out the links in the description for the whole series of articles and videos. And if there are any suggestions you'd like to share, ways that you've used toys and technology to improve your child's homeschooling, please share those tips in the comments down below. As always, thanks so much for watching, for sharing, and subscribing. For Newegg Studios, I'm Juan Carlos Bagnell, and I'll catch you all on the next video.